Hey guys, it's Allie, and I look like death. I have a million things I need to do right now. I'm so late on making this YouTube video. October's almost over, and I haven't even begun to celebrate it. And overall, I'm stressed. But I'm back with a new YouTube video. And today, I'm going to show you guys how to carve a pumpkin. Oh, yeah, so we got this knife, and yeah, so I'm just going to teach you guys how to carve a pumpkin and all that jazz. So let's hop into the video. Things first, I'm going to cut the top off. I'm going to be using this knife because I think it's really cute. Okay, and we've successfully completed the circle. And now we're just going to, cut it. There we go. And then you have this. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention, don't waste your money on those little, like, carving kits because it's not worth it. They'll break and bend, so use knives. They're better. With parents' permission. Or without. I don't really care. So now that you have her all opened up, we are here's a quick chat while I'm trying to get these guts out. So for Halloween, I'm being the Joker and my friend's being Harley Quinn. It's original, right? I'm going out mischief nighting. I'm just not sure with who yet, or if it's gonna be in my development, or like theirs, or whoever it goes with. I really want it to be in my development. And I really wanted to go to Crate Makers yesterday, but I couldn't. We decided not to go because of the weather and everything else, and I really wanted to go. I've never been, but it sucks. It's probably not a good idea that I do go because I'm petrified of everything. So yeah. Also, I want to go, if you can't tell behind me, I back up to woods, and I really want to go take artsy pictures in the woods, but I'm terrified of the clowns still. Because I wasn't scared of the clowns for a while. And then Shane Dawson came out with a conspiracy theory video about the clowns. And I'm just like, now I'm petrified. Okay, now that I have completely, and when I say completely, lazily, enough completely, emptied that. And we're left with this. So, I cut all the excess, like, droopy, seedy things off of here with this knife. Just so when I put it back on, it's not, like, hanging or anything. Oh, also, let me run into you guys about something. I'm over here trying to, build my pumpkin, and these kids in the woods behind me are talking. And I'm over here, like, wait a second. Why are you behind my house? The trail that leads through the woods goes right up to our fence, our house. I do not need these kids near our property. I do not need these kids on our property. I don't need these kids existing. And I know the kids too. I know where you live. Why don't you get away from us? I know where you live. Starting from my house, you went to the left three houses down or two houses down, depending on if you count that house or not. So now that you've emptied your pumpkin, you are going to carve it, and I'm getting the design out. Thing. I'm going to do Jack Skellington's because it's really cute and I don't see how I can really mess it up. Like, I know I can mess it up, but like, I'm not sure how I can really mess it up. You're gonna go and find the flattest side, and that is, if I'm looking at my pumpkin, it's this right here. So you guys can't see it, I'm gonna move my camera in a second so you can see what I'm carving. But yeah, I'm going to be using this side because it's the flattest and yeah, beautiful. Okay, so my design is Jack Skellington. So I'm going to start off with the eyes. By the way, I'm freezing and not too happy right now, so just bear with me. Where the frick is my, there we go, okay. So I'm gonna take this knife now, and I'm going to start with the eyes. You can draw it out, but I don't do that. Okay, I'm not completely mad with her. Oh my god. Okay. We got one done. She's not mad. Cover her. Jesus. Got her. So we are going to do little circle noses.
So you're the one everybody's talking about. You're joking, you're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking me. You've gotta be. This can't be the right guy. He's ancient, he's ugly. I don't know which is worse. I might just split a seam now if I don't die laughing first. When Mr. Oogie Boogie says there's trouble close at hand, you better pay attention now, cause I'm the boogeyman.
That was a lot.
And if you wanna shake in, there's something very wrong, cause this may be the last time that you hear the boogie song. Whoa, whoa,
whoa. Okay.
I'm feeling antsy.
Not bad.
There's
nothing to do. The lines just go. Yeah. Okay. Kind of. It's something like that. So nice. Sandy calls to add a little spice. Whoa, 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 I'm the Oogie Boogie Man. Whoa!
You're joking, you're joking. I can't believe
I am not mad with her. Oh my god, she's actually low-key killing it. Just look at her. Ooh, she's giving you major side eye. She's killing it. Hey guys, so that was this video. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe because I post more videos like this. And other than my Mischief Night vlog, I think this is going to be my last Halloween video. So then after this, I'll start regular videos and probably Christmas videos. Because as soon as Halloween ends, boom, we switch to Christmas. But yeah, so make sure you guys subscribe, and I will see you little jack-o'-lanterns.